The Kajuru Castle is often described as an African version of the Bavarian Castle in a grand 19th century Romanesque revival style. It has a baronial styled hall, coupled with dungeons and towers lined with crenellated walls. It is owned by Gerhard Huber, a German who lived in Kaduna in the 1970s. Built in the 1980s, its setting and ambience offers a home away from home experience for visitors who need the sort of serenity to refresh, to reflect, or simply to get away from a busy schedule. This place is complete with an armory and a dungeon and set atop one of the Kaduna mountains. Because the castle was designed to be a home, there are only 5 rooms within. Each room is designed to give a medieval feel with different themes attached to them. There is also a kitchen, sauna, and all that is needed to spend a night or even a weekend. Unfortunately, this castle is closed to the public as a result of insecurity. But yeah, this is Nigeria. This is Kajuru.